laser ray box, main beam, coming right through the center. Hopefully you can see that. Beams are parallel. Now I'm going to take my D-shaped lens and put it on the other side. I'll try and line this up right in the middle.
Not perfect.
Okay, and now we'll adjust the light levels down. Can you see it now?
It's looking pretty good, yeah. Whoops.
Notice, I just bumped the laser ray box. Yeah. Whoops, sorry. Let me line that up again. It's not going to be perfect, but this is pretty close. Notice, when you turn this thing the other way, when the light is incident upon the flat face and exit on the curved surface, they don't all match up in a single focal point. In fact, here we see the three central beams, 1, 2, and 3. If I block them, hopefully you see this, you can tell which beam is which. So notice these outer two beams right here focus more close to the lens, and those are coming from the outer beams. There's that one, and there's this one. So notice this beam is coming from that beam. This beam is coming from, or that beam is coming from this beam, etc. And obviously this one here, they cross over. And I'll get this all the way out of the way just so you can see that really well. That's good.